In a time before history. A time shrouded in legend and darkness. There ruled the powerful island kingdom of Atenantos. It must be said here that the Atlantos sovereigns had to absorb human life force to bring wealth to their kingdom. There was no way for them to escape the curse. King Uda found solace only in the love of his two daughters. But Amira, the enchantress from the deep sea, had waited for a long time to take her revenge upon the man she once loved.
Superbe et terre.